What up, everybody? This is your boy DJ Big Smash, and welcome back to Tekken 4. Last video, we took on the tournament with Christy, and now we're moving on to our next fighter, King.
Armor King was murdered. King swore upon Armor King's grave that he would seek revenge against the man responsible for his mentor's death. The murderer was serving time in an Arizona state penitentiary. With the money he earned from professional wrestling tournaments, King arranged for the murderer's release. King then sent him a plane ticket and an article about the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. With his plans in motion, King headed for the tournament to await his sworn enemy, the Volitudo fighter.
King is one of my favorite fighters because of the combos he used to do to me back when Tekken 3. Just crazy. That wasn't the whole thing, but that was close.
You win. Round two. Fight.
And that's that combo, ladies and gentlemen.
You win. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
Jin.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. You win. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
Now our revenge.
I'll break your face!
Round one. Fight. Win. Round two. fight. Round one. Fight.
Oh man, so close. After the tournament, King donated Mishima Zaibatsu's vast fortune to help the impoverished children of the world. But King still had unfinished business to attend to. King visited the hospital where Marduk was receiving treatment. Revenge in his heart, but just couldn't go through with it. It's honorable. Most people would say probably scared, but you know, I think that's honorable. Anywho, with that, I believe this is a good place to take a break. Next video, we'll move on to our next fighter. So, like and comment on the video, subscribe for more gameplay. And with that, see ya. Peace.